Krug. Tarasenko gives it back to Krug. Thomas the quick dish and Omark save, robbing Tarasenko. Shin back to Justin Falk. The shot, a save by Omark, and Zaka gobbles up the rebound and hard around it on ice per game. A measure of the trust Jim Montgomery has in him. Pasternak's one-timer. Coyle almost took it past Thomas. Charlie Coyle mugs Tarasenko. Marchand to Clifton, settles the puck. A save by Bennington. Ranked fourth in five-on-five goal difference. The St. Louis Blues are ranked 30th. Carlo gets it on Bennington. Bergeron wins the draw. Marchand, the short pass for Clifton. Space opens up. Gets the tap back from DeBrusque. Lindholm's bomb loose in front. A scramble and Bennington covers. Level player. And that's saying something. Bucinjevic misses short side. Omar thwarts Kyrou. Bergeron wins the draw. Pasternak. A wrist shot off Bennington. Marchand with DeBrusque. Colton Parayko drapes his big frame over him. DeBrusque scores on the centering pass from Pasternak. It's 1-0 Bruins.
Yeah, you gotta hope this goal really hurts St. Louis. They get three power plays to start the game and come away with nothing. Bruins get their first man advantage, and it doesn't take long to score. Great look right there by Brad Marchand. And even though Pasternak doesn't get a scoring chance because it's on his backhand side, the hustle of Jake DeBrusque.
Nathan Walker through the glove of Omark. Gets to Coyle. Coyle in the high slot. Grizzlick curls to the forehand. Clifton's bomb! Marchand wiggles into inside ice. Lindholm wheels it to Foligno. Lifts the pass to Coyle. Back to Foligno. He closes the shot. Rides the dasher. Coyle to Foligno. Wheels it on Bennington.
Yeah, Kylo got a piece.
Krejci to Pasternak. Toe drag. Back to the boards. Riley's shot gloved by Bennington.
Offensive situations. He's being encouraged to be even more offensive than he's been in the past.
Tarasenko's centering pass. Krug from the hash marks. It ricochets through the slot. Who signed a fat contract and has not delivered yet. Bergeron, the back foot snapshot, gloved by Bennington. Saad, controlled by Lindholm. Ryan O'Reilly, and a good save. We had a chance to talk with Krug this morning. He hasn't changed. Round for Bortuzzo off the strings, wide glove side. Bucinjevic to Bortuzzo, knocked down in front, and Omark finds it. Krug dusts it off, passes low through Kyrou, and Omark legs it aside. Shin back to Krug, quick stick, Falk. A chest save by Omark. Batted down by Robert Thomas. Krejci on the back check. Krejci one-hands it. Pasternak closes. A save. Bennington.
Great effort in the neutral zone by David Krejci to punch that puck up to David Pasternak. He's going to try to rip one under the glove and over the pad.
Nikola to Bucinjevic. Parayko closes. The snapshot, a save by Omark. Torrey Krug gains the line. Braden Shen finishes from Kyrou. Gorgeous give and go. And the Blues have broken even.
Yeah, he just had this sense, and that's why we just talked about it, Jack. The Blues like the way they're playing this period. Play goal by DeBrusk in the first period would shake their confidence a little bit. Well, it's just the opposite. They're competing. I mean, this is basically a 3-on-3, and then all of a sudden it's a 4-on-3. The Bruins get beat off the ice, and that is just excellent puck movement, finding the open man. Little pump fake to freeze Ullmark just long enough to have that give-and-go come back to Shen.
Up to Pasternak, a change of tempo off Toropchenko's stick. 2 for a quarter for Kyrou, and Ullmark closes the 5-hole.
And then again, the turnover at the offensive blue line. Bruins are looking to change out on the back end, certainly on that short side of the ice.
For a last place team in the NHL.
Yeah, we had a chance to run into Eddie when we were just recently in Pittsburgh for that game against the Penguins, that fabulous comeback victory.
Bergeron wins it cleanly. Krejci tries the middle. Bergeron scores! Marchand, patient for the pass to Bergeron, and Bergeron finds the stick side high. It's 2-1 Bruins.
That's defended and deflects over to Brad Marchand. Who does Marchand look for? He, too, wants to look in that bumper area. Settles the puck down. Little sauce. Catch and release. Bergeron works on that all the time. Get open in the bumper. I mean, you literally move in an area of square feet of what? Maybe 20 feet at the most, Jack?
Tomáš Nosek back diagonal. Back Grizzlick to Craig Smith. Shot all the way through. Frederick. Oh! It wouldn't leak over the line.
That's with the effort by Foligno down deep. He keeps the play alive all by himself when he battled 2 St. Louis Blues and allowed Nosek to come down. Bruins are kind of changing out. Then Nosek finds the point man, Grizzlick, open, who waits for Craig Smith to enter the offensive zone from off the bench.
Smith off Kyrou's leg. Braden Shen intercepted by Frederick, the St. Louis native. Takes it into the blue zone and scores! Trent Frederick makes it a 2-goal lead with 3.5 to go.
And Raycroft talked about Trent Frederick tonight. Plymouth Rock, Boston, Bruins rock. And it's a pretty good effort. Skate the puck until you get challenged. Good back check, fill the middle of the ice, turnover by St. Louis, outskate your man, gain the offensive blue line. What are my options? You get in around the top of the circle, you get a good net drive by Nosek, and it's just a quick release.
Equaling its longest losing streak since April of 2021. Pasternak misses. Krug's shot blocked by Clifton, and the Bruins, after a tumultuous weekend, have righted the ship 11-2.